はリズムに乗って青い空を探す恋はリズムに乗って暗い夜を照らす
Yo, what is up, boys? Hello. Welcome. Where are my EU boys at? My EU cuties. Hello. I've got a surprise for you guys. Okay, so check this out, right? Poofy! Did my cam get pushed up? Poofy finished a project I had her working on. Maybe I'm just like sitting really low today. What's going on? It's better. Okay. So Poofy finished a project I had her working on. If you're subscribed to her Patreon, you know what it is already. But I had her make a sub counter. So you see the little Whoops XD? In the bottom left corner.
Hello, whoops.
That shows how many subs we're at for the day. I had her make something specifically for that. It's actually really good. Check it out. So there's this version. And then it's got the little sign that I can put the number on. Right? And then there's this version. Which is a nice. Here's the probably the safer for Twitch version. I think I'm not sure which one I'm gonna use yet. I honestly kinda like this one the best. You guys wanna use this one?
Hello.
This one's probably my favorite. The other one's really good too. I just like the face mask on this one. Okay, so let me put this on. So I've got a busy day ahead of me, chat, which is why I'm streaming early. because I'd feel guilty if we didn't get another stream today. So, plan is stream for about an hour and a half, maybe a little bit longer, depending on how things go. Play D&D with Anubis, Drek, Shiny, and Arcanum. And then I have a going away party at Strippin's house tonight. We're having hot pot and stuff. I can't miss that because that's a party for me, you know? So that's the plan. Let me put this picture in here. Where is it? Here it is. Upload. Song? You want this one? I got you, fam. Good luck with the move? Yeah, dude. It's Sunday. Ooh, this actually looks... good.
Hello, I too am
okay, check this out. Ooh, how does that look? I like that.
Hello, I too am also
wow, that looks better than I thought it would look. Auction. Thank you, Poofy. Gang. So she sent that to me and I was like, I'm gonna pay you for this. And she never said anything about paying. So like, I'm like forcing her to tell me how much this is worth. Or else I'm just gonna give her way too much. Hogboy, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Moving to my own apartment next month. Isaac Sight, have fun, dude. Is this gonna be your first place by yourself? Whoops Purple and then the number? You guys want Whoops Purple and the number? I can do that. You guys want the hex code for Whoops Purple? Poke's kinda taken it a little too far. I described it as that one time. And he was like, well, you have your own color now? Like, he gets mad when I work on, like, things that are related to, like, my brand and shit. I don't know why. Companies, logos, all have their own fucking colors. There's a one specific shade of purple I use for most of the things that I use as purple. And he harasses me about it. The easiest way to get it. Calling to your mom. Thank you for the bits. Whoops, hot pot with a large group of people going to be chaos. Gonna hate each other by the end of the night since you'll be fighting each other for the meatballs. We've done it before. It was fun. So it's not that big of a deal. I actually need to find the hex code. Orange posted it the other day. Okay, the hex code is 8A63B3. Why isn't the font color changing? There we go. We change now? There. Boom. Whoops, purple. Pog. That looks really good now. I like how that looks. Better than before. It's a little bigger, which annoys me because I like it to be like compact. Compact, clean, simple, but this is good. I like this. Ooh. Wait a second. I have another idea. Would I be able to slideshow it? Like, slideshow it with the other picture? You know what I'm talking about? I don't think that's possible. Unless there's a widget for slideshows. Image rotator slash slideshow. Okay, let me just share my monitor so you guys can see what I'm doing. This is how I edit my alerts. Very nice. Stream Elements is super easy to use. Okay, so add this. Right.
Hello, Wolves. I too am also Wolves.
Add another image. I can't show you guys my
I too am also Whoops.
Secret folder of all my secret Whoops pictures. I was talking to Poofy about these images, and she was like, I made you a version without nipples, so you could use it on Twitch. Is that a thing? You can't have fan art with the nippies in it? Can you tilt the numbers? Yeah, you should be able to. This is an alert editing stream. Okay. So it should, in theory... Oh. And that's kind of distracting. Maybe just show it for like,
and his name is
60
John
seconds. Oh yeah. Thanks, Greg. You didn't actually have to do that.
Here's what I owe you.
That's so funny. Okay, we were hanging out in VR chat the other day. Drek grabbed one of the die in the map and was like, if I roll a six, I'll pay you back for what I owe you in Ubers. And the madman actually rolled a fucking six. Okay, so if I put this here, right? Let's delete this one. Boom. Bad boy down. This up. And then can I rotate it? Oh, that's so cool. Wait, it looks messed up for you guys for some reason. Theoretically, after a minute, it should change, right? Stream making stream. Pog. Yeah. Yeah, Drek rolled a six, so he had to pay me back for the Ubers. Tough luck, bud. That's... believe in the heart of the cards. Wait, did it just change? I can see it changing on the stream overlay, but not actually on the stream. Fuck it. Leave it. It's not something to be doing right now. Anyways. Oh, there we go. It changed. Nice. Just manually change it every 60 seconds. Good idea. Drek, thank you. I love you very much, man. Also, I'm in Discord right now. Okay. Again, thank you, Poofy. And thank you, Drek, for paying me back for the Uber, which you didn't have to do. Thank you. Love you very much, man. Upsilon Alpha Mute, thank you for the 3 months. The grad cap was definitely worth. Hell yeah, dude. Did you graduate? Is that what you're talking about? SL Hasim, thank you for the 4 months. Venom Strike, thank you for the Prime Sub. Shizure, thank you for the 3 months. Fix Faxer, thank you for the 3 months. Jetser, thank you for the 7. Magnetism, thank you for the sub. T Dot, thank you for the 4 months. Love you. Convox, thank you for the 7 months. Lazy Wolf, thank you for the 3 months. Sonophonic, thank you for the Prime Sub. Labarga, thank you for the 7 months. Silatrix, thank you for the 2 months. Qualified Operator, thank you for the 5. Appreciate you very much. Danny, thank you for the Prime Sub. Blueberry Jones, thank you for the 6 months. And Naughty, hello. Thank you for the 7 months. How are you doing? Tammy said something a second ago I didn't read. If you're doing Beat Saber, did you get the new Beat Saber plugin? Which one is that, Tammy? Which plugin? I have the... I just updated it last night, if you're talking about the mod installer. New Beat Saber installer updates? 1.8? Just send me the newest one. Also, look at this chat. Order has been restored.
Hello, whoops.
Order has been restored. See this? Wait. Don't tell me. Who is it? You motherfucker. You cheeky bitch. Alright, well, I guess we know what we're doing. Fuck me. I was so excited to show you guys that. Whatever. I'll just beat that. I got some good scores last night. I got first on Sky's song. That's cool. And I also had first on Gurren Lagann, but this is why we can't have nice things. Hogboy, thank you for the 5 months. Quantum Shadow, welcome. Thank you, Hate, for gifting us. So this new Beat Saber song installer, Tammy says, adds a search function to the song list, delete songs in the list, and favoriting. Okay. That's actually so nice. Let's try this out. Plugins. Paste. Place. I am so fly. The sub gifter, the man, the big legend himself. Thank you so much for the 5 months of tier 3, my man. Welcome. Okay. You're actually nice? Stop it, you. Stop it. You're gonna make me fall in love with you. Stop it! Okay. Let's play some Beat Saber. Yes? I love this new sub counter. It's a so nice. It's a so nice. Woohoo! I have these images on my OBS. What are they? Oh, it's here. I was teasing you guys with this. I'll just show you if you guys didn't see the picture. Yes, Makoto Whoops is a thing now. Where's the picture?
Hello, Whoops. I too am also Whoops.
Look at this. Justice has prevailed, motherfucker. Stealing your heart. Just like that. She dummy thick. Dummy. This is my face when Jinomu sent me the, that skin. She's like, hey, I finished Makoto Whoops. And I was like, it's just mayonnaise. I am so fly. Thank you for giving that sub to Taint Crimson. Kanamichi! Hello! Why did I say that so weird? Okay, I'd like to explain. I was stretching. That's why it sounded weird. Kanamichi, thank you for the 4 months at tier 3. Big man.
Hello, Wolf.
General Shi, thank you for the sub. And Fly, thank you for giving that sub to Alio too. Okay. I'm switching my audio stuff now. If I don't hear anything, it's because of that. Okay, give me a second. No music. Wait, we'll keep the music on. Fuck it. Oh my goodness, hello. Hey, how are you today? I never really asked. Are you having a good day? Are you getting good grades? It's summer. What is a song? The song is so... Why, yeah, yeah. Where are my hands? Out. Library. Oh, we tried this Seeking Dawn game last night, by the way. It was really bad. I fell asleep. Like, while we were playing. I wouldn't recommend it.
Hello, Whoops. I, too, am also Whoops.
This one. God fucking
This is the worst. Holy shit. Why are you like this? OVR drop. You like this?
There we go.
Hi. How about that Luigi bot last night? Don't talk to me about it. We set up Parsec on Poke's computer and then played Mario Party. And we set the NPC, the CPU, to Luigi on hard, and he shit on us. It was great. Then Infinity, thank you for the Prime sub. And Katsue, thank you for the 6 months. Why can't I hear anything right now? What happened to my audio? Maybe they're just backed up. Alerts are probably just backed up. Happens sometimes. Remember when you guys were gonna work together to beat Luigi? Yeah, and then hootenannies began. There were too many hootenannies to be had. And Luigi won. I really be like that sometimes. Desbiden, thank you for the 7 months. Sin Infinity, thank you for the Prime sub. Okay. So, oh, you can search in your song list now. So if I were to just do this.
Hello, whoops. There it is. I'm also whoops.
Village Attenge, thank you for the 5 months. This is nice. And you can favorite songs now. Right? So how does that work? Sort by favorites. Oh! I like that. Luda Earn, thank you for the 4 months. That's nice. Okay. Let's see. If I can get this first try, I'll be very happy. There's 653. I doubt it though. I played for a long time last night just going for that 640. Nice. I was averaging like 387 yesterday on that part. We're a little ahead of ourselves. Okay, here we go. This is the hard part. Still not there. I missed two notes in the middle of the solo. So maybe if I got those, I would have been a little bit closer. But a 652, man, that's gonna take some grinding and a very perfect run. Jeez, man. Okay. Okay, okay. What can we do today? I really don't want to play this again. It hurts so bad. Oh! Wait, what? The Baldi song? Oh! Download queue? That's neat! Legends never die. Oh, it's only the hard version. Where's the expert? Oh, I see a Dio made a map. I download. I'm a simple man. I wonder if these are actually downloading though. Didn't look like it. Okay, they are. What the fuck is this? If you haven't seen Pop Team Epic, that was probably pretty strange. What's this? Tammy, what's that thing at the end of songs? That like plus minus thing, is that like a rating system? You don't know? Okay. When will you learn? No running in the halls. Every day I go to a school that likes to help with learning. 1, 2, 3, play the keys, play the cat. Very easy to bully.
so just behave. Walking across the hallway, finding notebooks, throwing at your follow every single rule, or he'll take out his.
This is a good map. Oh, you know what? I just noticed those bombs spelled out okay, didn't they? That's neat. That was a fun map, actually. I wasn't expecting a whole lot, but that was like really well timed. That's good. Nice job, whoever made that. And we were the first clear. But it's only because it's super new. Oh, this is the long version of this good song. Tastes Like Yuri. Thank you for the resub. Welcome back. Where's the arrows at? I'm sorry. I don't like that one very much. Needs more arrows for me. But if you like no arrow songs, maybe that's for you, my guys. What else did we download?
Hello, Whoops. I too am also Whoops.
Is this still there? I'm really surprised that I got that one. Death Lotus, thank you for the 7 months. Dexter Boom, thank you for the Prime sub. Yes. Oh, legends never die. What's normal? And then a remix. You know, I never actually played this song. It's apparently like the most popular Beat Saber songs all mashed up. So let's try it. Ooh, flower dance? Okay.
jump around.
Okay.
You know, I've never seen Hunter.
Hello, Whoops. I too am also Whoops.
Hey, Sab. Shira, if you want to challenge like Daisuke. Okay. Sab the Gamer, thank you for the 7 months. What's it called? Shira?
S-H-E-R-A.
This one? Oh, it's by Hexagonial as well. Okay, let's try it. You know, I just barely passed Hexagonial the other day. Well, not Hexagonial, Daisuke.
Hello,
I passed it, chat. I forgot to tell you, actually. The end is so rough. It's like the last 5 seconds that's the hardest part of the song. Okay, where is it? Ooh. Tazuho, thank you for the 4 months. That sounds fun. Here it comes. I know something crazy is coming. What the fuck is this? That's crazy! Oh my god. How do you even do that? Ah, okay. I see what it wants you to do. It looks way harder than it really is. But it's still pretty tough. Jeez. Doolahan, hey. Welcome back. Thank you for the resub. How you doing? You have to become Weeaboo Jones. Yeah, pretty much. Or Tammy. Let's give it another try. Thank you.
tough, man. It's real tough. Is the new UI you have a public plugin? Yes, I think it is. I think it's public. You know what I want to do today? Oh, fuck. What? Did I just break it? Tammy, can you... or Orange, probably, since Orange is here. Can you clip that and send that to the Beast Saber guy? What the fuck was that? Restarting. You would probably want to know about that bug. You should do dance for no particular reason. I did do dance recently. You want to see something cool? Hey, Pog. That's the good one right there.
Hello, whoops. I too am
Mr. E, thank you for the 7 months. Appreciate ya. Okay. Back to what I was wanting to do. I want to get a 950 on reality check. Or try. All these 7 months. Yeah, there's a lot of 7 months. I need to find out a way to have like a more structured song request system for this. Probably a bot for that. That's weird. I swing too slow. That's not gonna do it. I have to get like a 320 or higher after the first break. I need to move my beanbag too. Oops. Sorry, I'm moving something. There is a sharp pain in my elbow. That's probably not good.
And not even close. Can't miss these ones in the intro. The intro is very important. Once we get like a 310, like 320, then we can finish the rest of the song. But I think the way the spectator bug works is you guys can't even see the score. So you're like, what the hell are you talking about? Why do you keep restarting? I can see my score right here. But Camera Plus, for whatever reason, doesn't want to show the scores. I don't know why. You're just gonna have to trust me, okay? It's only like a 297. We'll just go with that, whatever. We'll finish the song. I get lazy and I try to hit all those with the same swing, like that. Doesn't work half the time. Epic. Haha. We're at 577 right now. 867. Not terrible. But if we want to solidify ourselves in top 10, we're going to need like a 9, like a 930 probably. Oh, and look at that. It's gone. While we were in the song, it's gone. 11th. Yay. 908.55. 908.757. Feels bad. I'll have to get that one back later. Let's do some Ruby. Why not? I couldn't take it, couldn't stand another minute. Couldn't bear another day without you in it. All of the joy that I had known for all my life was stripped away from me the minute that you died. To have you in my life was all I ever wanted. But now without you, I'm a soul forever haunted. Can't help but feel that I had taken you for granted. No way in hell that I could ever come. I want a full combo that first part. I swing too fast for that part, actually. Not too slow, too fast. All of the joy that I had known for all my life was stripped away from me the minute that you died. To have you in my life was all I ever wanted. But now without you, I'm a soul forever haunted. Can't help but feel that I had taken you for granted. No way in hell that I could ever comprehend that. Not pretending. I don't know how good that is. 735. Yeah. Pop is around 776. That's probably about perfect. Those two scores. That's perfect or very close to perfect. What else should we play today? I don't have a whole lot of time. Actually, okay, one more song and then I gotta go because D&D is starting in 20 minutes. Let's do one more quick song. But what should we do? I wanna do a really fun one. Oops. Can I beat your Rasputin core score? Probably, but do I want to right now? No. Orange, what was the name of that song from earlier? Like, this one? Oops. Gonna be honest, that would be a good map if you like took the whole thing and moved it down like a foot. But yeah. I don't like maps that I can't see. But why do I know? I just play the game. I don't do shit else. Right? Doggy. Okay, that's enough Beat Saber for now. I've got to get ready for D&D. Give me 1 second, chat. Be right back.
Hello, Whoops. I too am also Whoops.
Hi. I forgot to switch my knobs. Hi. Don't try what I did at home, okay? Don't stand on chairs that swivel and play Beat Saber. Don't stand on any chairs and play Beat Saber, okay? It's dangerous. Yes, hello, we are going to play Dungeons and Dragons here in a bit with Arcadum as our DM. Shiny, Draken, Anubis. The squad's rolling out. It's going to start in about 5 minutes, maybe 10. Could be longer. Who knows? Thank you for tuning into the Super Sort stream. Real quick, JT Blaster, thank you for the Prime sub. NGM, thank you for the 6 months. Love you very much. Ty Sedge, thank you for the 7 months. Sky, yeah, thank you for the 3 months. I don't know why, but it showed that you resubbed hello, three times. Meek One, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for the 7 months. Salolancer, thank you for the 5. Kittinator, thank you for the 6 months. And I think that's where we left off. Guys, thank you so much for watching today. I'm going to host Arcadum here in a bit when he goes live with D&D. We're going to do that. And tonight I'm going to Strippin's house for a little get-together. I'll take some pictures and post them, okay? If we don't talk again until tomorrow, chat, I will see you then. Reminder, I'm very busy lately trying to pack up my whole room. I threw away probably about like 7 or 8 large garbage bags full to the brim of things that I own today. And yeah, getting ready to move. We're moving on Sunday. I'm going to drive for 10 and a half hours the first day, sleep, and then drive another 6 hours, and then I'll be at my house. I still got more stuff to throw away. Still got to get the truck and like load it up and like pack everything into boxes and like pack my whole setup, like my computer setup. That's going to be the annoying part. Okay. I love you guys very much. Thank you so much for watching this morning, or actually this afternoon. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to host Arcadum here in a bit. See you there. Qualified, thank you for the bits as well. Appreciate you. See you guys soon. Show will not cool she did.